In this video, we are going to show you how to render a 3ds Max project with Arnold using the Rebus Render Farm. After finishing your project, open the render settings. In the Arnold Renderer tab, we will configure the necessary samples in the Sampling and Ray Depth section for our renders. Then, in the Common tab, under the Time Output section, we will designate our frame range. Under the Output Size section, we will choose our resolution, and under the Render Output section, we will choose where we would like our render to be downloaded. Now you can start the Rebus Farminizer. You can mark the Activate Auto Start so we do not need to hit the Play button in the Control Center later. And then click on Render Now. If no errors are detected, you are ready to submit your scene to the farm. You can check the upload progress of your job in your control center. When the rendering is complete, the output will be downloaded to your specified download folder. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider giving us a thumbs up. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comments section. Here are also some other videos that might interest you. To keep up to date with our channel, don't forget to subscribe.